Stag's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stag, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
I'm sending you the location of a militia APC, sir. They think they own these roads. They're wrong.
Thank you. going back to jail, Linz.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my fate. You'll be cinders when I'm done. Feel the pain. You can't hold a candle to me.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes.
Thugs and hoodlums might be your usual prey, but my army is no such pack of cowards.
That tortured creature was once a man, Dr. Kirk Langstrom. There must be a cause for this transformation. His lab might hold the answer.
Proceed with caution, sir. The creature could well be hiding in familiar surroundings.
You see what that thing does to cars?
I ain't staying to find out!
Oh, God! What's he doing? What's he doing?
He's tailing us! Keep driving!
Calling all support teams. Enemy vehicle in pursuit. Send reinforcements ASAP!
We'll be right back.
Just lost one more lieutenant.
Scans are running a blank on the malicious APCs, sir.
That tortured creature was once a man. Dr. Kirk Langstrom. There must be a cause for this transformation. His lab might hold the answer.
Proceed with caution, sir. The creature could well be hiding in familiar surroundings.
Blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing.
Go on. Just be yourself.
Okay.
There's a computer.
Maybe it contains some answers.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
no one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
The vampire back into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity.
How was that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turns you into a giant rodent?
Going to locate and take out the militia checkpoints. This is my city. Can't leave the militia checkpoints operational. Time to find them. Have captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Drones engaging. Someone's here.
smart, be quick, be alert. It's all on us now. No excuses.
No!
To disable the tower. I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there. A clean shot to the head, my man. That's all I'll take.
On Founders Island. Airspace is clear.
Thanks, Batman. I'll get choppers over there right away.
Thank you.
about your fears, I wonder. What secrets can I coax from her terror-stricken mind?
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up here, Vance. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
Is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device. Are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
This device is the only thing that can pass control information back. Aren't you the weak link? There is nothing weak about me.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Right? You said something about hostiles?
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device. Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
come here to Gotham City to showcase our vision for a safer, cleaner, healthier world. If you've been invited onto one of the clean engineers,
have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. The choice is yours.
He can't have them. They're mine!
Correction. Word. Come
in.
Go!
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Max?
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship, but is protected by gun turrets.
Bear with me a moment, sir. Right. The schematics show a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice. I should search the area for another stability terminal I can hack.
Nearly, Bats. I could feel you losing control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Did you think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman? You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness, your obsession, dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
About what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
to get closer.
Make good use of that drone!
I've downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
One hard drive, sir. Good work. I want this place! What the hell? You mentioned, soldier. Go find me the bat.
Mr. Stag has failed Scarecrow! Let's not make the same mistake. We find Batman, then we find that data.
There's the console. I need to clear the room of hostiles before I can use it.
Okay! Don't fall asleep! He's here somewhere! Picking up a signal here! Got noise everywhere! I'm searching for a lock-on! Damn it! Signal's gone! He could be anywhere!
There must be another stability terminal nearby that I can override.
Failed to stop me, Batman. Now Gotham will fall.
You got a stowaway, gentlemen. Find him.
No way. Batman's not stupid enough to try. Up here, we're in a damn airship. If he comes in here, he's dead.
I've downloaded the code. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
Raven! Get run from me!
Now that they're out of the way, I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman, but come on, let's be honest. It's the new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside?
Begun to solve my conundrums. In fact, Gotham remains riddled with them. I've been waiting for years to use that one.
Weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of... There's nothing here. I need to find surfaces he touched during his abduction.
Stag will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. Not good enough. I need to find points where Stag is likely to have left fingerprints behind. I need an image of Stag touching parts of the room. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. This is no good. He isn't touching anything in this frame. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations. I've completed a reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. Three locations left to scan. He left prints from his ring finger and little finger here. Two spots left to scan. I've got an index fingerprint here. One side left.
Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really.
Oh! I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
Welcome, Mr. Stag.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
So-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Thank you. The militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloud burst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Crane approached me, I thought the man had finally realized the value of his chemical expertise. But no, he's still Scarecrow to the bone. The man invents a formula that could cure depression, turn an entire army upon itself, and he uses it to frighten people. Fine, Dr. Crane. I'll keep working on your cloudburst, but I'll keep working on your toxin as well. I'll show him there's money to be made here, one way or another.
Accessing research data. User ID, Sky, Simon, October, 2nd.
Patient number 4, 2 weeks after exposure. How are we today, Daniel?
I'm doing it. Can you hear this?
Daniel, would you like to go home?
Well,
mild terror, permanent damage, not good enough.
Accessing research note. User ID, Sky, Simon, October, 14.
Now we're getting somewhere. In fact, we've had to restrain the patient, haven't we, Mr. Huxley?
I'll kill you! I'll kill you all!
Fear toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones.
Prolonged exposure to fear toxin may induce episodes of extreme psychological trauma.
I'm telling you, Bats! They just keep making this stuff sound better and better.
Alfred, Stag and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
Let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please!
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the Cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking up fear gas with Stag. Got it?
We need to get that thing charged.
My calculator calibrations are almost complete, and the cloud burst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
Man, these cells are heavy.
Of what I will do when the cloudburst is charged. Don't be. I have guaranteed your protection. Fear what will happen to you should you fail to charge it.
There's just one left, Batman. Stop playing. got plenty more.
Please, the gas could start any second. Batman, you'll help me, right? You've got to get me out of here. They're insane.
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know! It's all over my skin! It's crawling all over my face!
I should leave you to your nightmares.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow show. So where's our first contestant? You, the one with the ears. Step up and have a go. What's your name, sir? Bruce? So, which one will it be? Bruce? Difficult, isn't it? Is it the one on the left or the one on the right? What are you waiting for? The answer? A question? Oh, come on. Pick already.
You're not dying. Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
Something's changed. You're different. I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Across Gotham, you need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
Let's not mix work and politics, okay? What kind of boring might have more jobs lined up for us after tonight. It's like Batman's the only thing he cares about.
We're not allowed to go haunting him, all right? Bat jumps you, you shoot to kill. But Scarecrow and the Knight don't want him dead in a hurry.
Track and hunt the bat creature by listening for its distinct echolocation delivery. It must be stopped. The antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again.
Arkham Knight's got the bat in his sights. He's gonna take him real soon.
Hurry all the way here and Crane's killed her already. He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh, Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, oh! Here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
What's happening?
Barbara!
Yes, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No.
Don't listen!
Please, no!
Barbara, it's me! Your friend.
You won't get me. I won't let you get me.
You will bring death to all who follow you.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the Cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He's wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on her.
Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the Cloudburst.
Of course, sir. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
Batman, what happened if the safe house was not some cruel game? It was necessary. Tonight is about more than Gotham. It's about what you became in that room. The hero who failed. That's what I want the world to see.
Thank you.
militia just lost another lieutenant from their ranks.
Excellent, sir. I estimate less than half their number remain.
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
We've got our orders. Leave the Riddle guy alone.
But he's got robots, man!
Actual freaking robots! And did you see what he's built down there? It's huge!
He doesn't share tech, so don't ask.
Yeah, but robots! Look, all these freaks, Riddler, the flying flamethrower maniac, the split personality guy. We want them here tonight, doing their thing, wearing Batman out. But you can't trust them. But...
Batman!
Take better care of yourself, Patsy. There's two of us in there.
What the?
Ah! Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
Sorry. I own the sky now.
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
I need to find the commander and destroy his controller to shut this checkpoint down.